is the greatest thing ever.
Awesome! I came to the game to play. There's a place to pay.
Oh, my God.
It's Miz. Miz. For the money to make briefcase. Look at this.
You know, this looks really familiar to me.
He's doing it. Gentlemen, the Miz is cashing in his money in the bank contract.
Miz is cashing it in on a vulnerable Orton.
All the people are standing here in Orlando.
Miz is going to prey on a vulnerable champion, Mr. Money in the Bank. Go. And here we go. WWE Championship. Miz versus Randy Orton. Miz going right after the injured knee as Orton tries to battle out of it. After everything Orton's been through tonight, and now to face a very fresh Miz. Look at the intensity in the eyes of Mr. Money in the Bank. Look at Orton trying to fight out of this.
What more does Randy Orton have to endure here tonight?
Miz looking to pick a spot.
Oh, no.
Right after the injured knee again. Miz assaulting Orton. Look at Miz go. Just picking apart Randy Orton.
That's exactly what he's doing. It's exactly what Nexus started. Now Miz is going to finish.
Oh, man, wise strategy by the Miz. Orton is so vulnerable here. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight in Orlando, Florida. Randy Orton, an injured knee and all after an attack by Nexus, successfully defended the championship against Wade Barrett. But Miz has come from out of nowhere to cash in his Money in the Bank briefcase, which guarantees him a title opportunity any place, anytime, and he's cashed that contract in live tonight.
Oh. Well, the Miz won that Money in the Bank contract at WrestleMania, and he's waited all this time. He's waited till tonight. He's picked his perfect opportunity.
Yeah, he's been threatening to cash in time and time again. I have been there.
Oh, look at this.
He won that briefcase at Money in the Bank.
That's right.
He's able to cash in for the WWE Championship whenever he wants, and he has done it now. He needs to stay on Randy Orton.
Oh. Miz went for the skull-crushing finale. Randy Orton trying to battle back and fight back into this thing.
Randy Orton is not to be left alone. He is not to be toyed with. Miz needs to get vicious, and he needs to get vicious right now.
Oh. And look at Miz back to the injured knee.
Boy, it looked like Randy Orton had Miz where he wanted him, but no.
Oh, a scoop slam by Orton.
How is Orton doing this?
We repeat, this match is for the WWE Championship between The Miz and Randy Orton. Miz cashing in his Money in the Bank contract.
Randy Orton in his second, not his first, but his second title defense of the night.
The Viper is coiled. The WWE's apex predator is on the hunt.
I wonder if Miz is regretting his act of bravado right now. RKO attack.
RKO. Miz! Miz! Yes. The crushing finale! The Miz! Here's the cover! Hook of the leg! He did it! He did it! Miz is champion!
I cannot believe it!
Champion!
The winner of this match.
Ladies and gentlemen, The Miz is the new WWE Champion! He's cashed in his Money in the Bank contract! He's defeated Randy Orton! The Miz on top of the world!
I cannot believe this. On a night where we saw John Cena come here and give his farewell remarks to the WWE Universe, only to return to help Randy Orton be victorious against Wade Barrett! But then The Miz comes out and takes the spot and takes the WWE title.
You thought Randy Orton, Wade Barrett was the story. You thought John Cena being fired was the story. And then The Miz, Mr. Money in the Bank, comes out, catches in, and he tells the world that he is the true story. He is the WWE champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, the era of awesomeness has begun on Monday Night Raw.